Hi guys,
I'm here again. I stopped by in this area because you know what? I found this amazing camellias growing in here, so big there. It's growing in the wild and so amazed, but I don't know if I can go and collect that one because I have to go down in this pit. And I don't know, or maybe I should climb in this rock, but it's so risky. But it's really huge. I will try. Oh, this is always blue white. It's kind of tricky and it's unsafe, but okay. See, I like to explore the wild and it's amazing. They really grow in the wild and they're big. Big camellias. See, they're big. So it's difficult to bring my phone with me because it's falling. See, they're big camellias. And over there as well, as you can see, wow, growing in the wild. Amazing. It's over there. I was over there. See, there's a bunch over there. I'd love to get it, but I'm having the camera with me. There is in the wild. This is in the jungle. And they're just growing in the wild. So I'm falling in love in the wild. Here as well. Tabi tabi po. Because there's a big rock in here. See here. Rock. See, the compass is bigger than my thumb. See? Oh, yeah. And I put this in my bag first. Okay. See? Oh, it fell. So huge. See, it's bigger than my thumb. And there. Next time, I will go up. It's a little bit wet and I don't want to sleep because I am alone. Okay guys, I'm exploring this jungle so I have to head back. There. If I'm having a camera, of course, if I don't have something in my hand, I can go there quickly and get. But it's just great to know that they are untouched in the world. I so love it. So we are not exploited. So have a lovely afternoon everyone. And I'm just enjoying picking some of the things and what Mother Nature can offer in here. Until next time.